prehistoric man in battle before throwing was invented. Now, I know this is meant as a joke, but think about this for a second. What if evolution did skip a few steps, like the invention of throwing? We'd either be in big trouble or we would be dead, which makes sense that creationism, the idea that everything was created all at once, including throwing, happened instantaneously. What do you think? Thump.